Hello, in this video I'm going to have a look at Baby Yoda, or the child model. It's a model from Gambody. Let's have a look at the model in more detail after the intro. So like I mentioned, this model is found on Gambody and there's a link in the video description. It's quite detailed, or I would say extremely detailed. You can see the clothing, texture in the clothing. But looking at this model, it's like a multi-part model. And took some while to print, and then I painted it. It's a really cool model. But let's do some close-ups. So you can see the head, like the hair almost is modeled in on the head, and the texture. It's really cool character in the Mandalorian series, and had good fun printing this out and painting. It's like a extreme high detail version of this model. I was trying to emulate the colors from the movies. Maybe the ears, like the inside of the ears, could be a little bit more red or pink color. But I think I got the color scheme of the clothing pretty cool, pretty nice, pretty close to the episodes, TV episodes. This was like a pretty big character. I printed quite a lot of Baby Yoda models. Most of them are like this big. This is like a full size, or a real world size, 1-to-1 scale maybe, or almost 1-to-1. It's a really cute model, and I was quite good fun painting this model and doing some weathering on it. Like you see, it's compared to my head. I don't know, it's 1-to-1 scale or somewhat, maybe half the size of the real thing in the films or episodes, I might say. But I think this will be it for this video, just a quick showcase of this model. Like I said, there's a link in the video description if you want to try this model out. It's quite good fun to have. It's always a conversation starter to have a Baby Yoda around. But this will be it for this video. I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.